Whether you're in the street or in the park, you can hear not only music and commercials, but also city news and programs from SUSU journalism faculty.
My classmates do high-tech news and brainy quotes program, where they talk about the famous quotes by different people. They also highlight different theater and cinema news and things are coming out. Our programs are on air several times per hour.
The street radio is turning into the source of information and entertainment. That is why 8 new programs have come out. You can hear them on the radio standing near South Yale State University. We had this idea of our cooperation because we wanted new voices for our content. We also wanted to give SUSU students a chance to do real practice working on the radio.
The radio is planning to increase the number of news programs. Broadcasting SUSU News is being under consideration.